right, this is part of the Deerfield Loop. Just got done doing the uphill stuff, so hopefully I'm done with that for a while.